Welcome to Crystal Wednesday. My name is Patrick Abett, and I'm coming to you live from InterQuest Church in Alpharetta, Georgia. The stone I want to talk with you today is Dragonstone. Dragonstone is a beautiful stone, and as you can see, it's this green with this red energy going through it. Dragonstone is an epidote with red pimentite going through it. This green is the epidote, the red is the pimentite. Epidote is a magnifier, and pimentite strengthens and rejuvenates the heart and heals the emotional body. So a simple catchphrase would be, it activates and unlocks the heart. Very appropriate for this moment in time on planet Earth. It activates and opens our heart. So to begin to understand that the epidote magnifies whatever we hold our intention on, supporting us in what we want to do. And then the pimentite activating our heart, opening our heart, bringing balance throughout our body. The red rays of the epidote accelerates the rate of heart healing and helps in reconnection between the heart, the mind, and the soul. We've always talked about we're these multidimensional beings, body, mind, spirit, and this is an energy, the combination of these two minerals, which allows for that harmonizing and synergizing effect to allow us to be the creators that we came to be. So when we work with this stone and it brings this balance, it gives us a greater sense of wholeness. It connects us with oneness. Once again, this is the energy that allows us to truly experience and manifest the truth of our being. And when we feel whole and we feel that greater sense of oneness, that's when we begin to transcend that state of chaos and scatteredness that sometimes we find ourselves in. Epidote, being a magnifier, strengthens our intention. We know that intention is the key to the universe and energy follows thought. So now we've got this energy strengthening our intention. So dragon stone is powerful, powerful, powerful to be used as a manifestation tool. The dragon stone helps us to manifest our heart's desire. When we can begin to move through life and access the energy within our heart, the dreams we hold within our heart, the truth we hold within our heart, the love and light, and then begin to allow it to flow into our world, all that's revealed to us is that we are able to manifest our wildest dreams. Dragonstone frees us from the past limitations of separation and control. When we begin to work with the Dragonstone, it works on all levels. And one simple way that we can work with it also is when we meditate with Dragonstone, if you hold it in your hand and just place it on your heart, and just close your eyes and breathe, and as you hold this Dragonstone in your hand and you hold it on your heart, and just breathe and begin to relax and take your focus to your heart and just see those red rays begin to move through your heart. See those red rays bringing love and passion, courage and healing energies. Feel your heart begin to grow in these qualities, which are within your heart. And then see your heart expanding, allowing these qualities to move through your whole body. See your body filled with this radiant red energy, this energy of harmony, love, passion, creativity, and health from head to toe. It's a simple meditation, but a transforming meditation that we could do all the time, at least once a day. When we work with the Dragonstone, it supports us in transforming on all levels, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual. We are the children of God, creator beings, and this truly is a stone that supports us in knowing our truth, be in our truth, and share in our truth. Once again, this is Patrick. I'm at InterQuest Church in Alpharetta, Georgia. We have some nice dragon stone here if you want to partake of any. I truly recommend it. Once again, thank you.